Hello guys, in this video we will see how to change default backup location in SQL Server. Let's see default SQL Server backup location. Right click on SQL Server instance, then select the properties. Then go to database settings, then database default locations. See, this is the default backup location. Now we are going to change this backup location. Let's create a backup directory. I'm giving backups. Then go to SQL Server Instance, Properties, Database Settings, then Replace, then select all and replace with new backups location. This is the one method. Another method is Open Registry, then HKey, Local Machine, then Software, then Microsoft, then Microsoft SQL Server, then select the your latest version, MS SQL 15, MS SQL 2019, then click on MS SQL Server. See here, backup directory. Here, double click on this one and paste the new backup location. If we change here, we change default location. If we refresh here, see it has changed. If you want to change here, then simply paste it here and change here. Now if you go to, if you refresh here, and let's verify whether this change has been affected or not. See, that has been changed. So we can change by using two methods. One by using SQL Server Management Studio and another one is by changing registry value. Now let's verify backup location configured correctly or not. Simply run the query, backup database. Here database name is test. See, I have test database to disk equals to test dot. Select this query and click on execute. Before that, see, in backup directory, no files are there. When we execute this one, execution is successful. See here, test.backup file has been created successfully. So in this video, we have seen how to change default backup location by using SQL Server Management Studio and by modifying registry values. Please like and share this video and subscribe my channel for more SQL Server videos.